don't answer that. If you can find me somewhere to hack in, I think I can guarantee this base will be safe for your friend to land.